There are many theories about where such a nice and large satellite of our planet came from. One of the first is the hypothesis of the simultaneous formation of two objects, one of which turned out to be more massive and captured another one. Later, another hypothesis was put forward, according to which the moon was formed of many small satellites captured by the Earth and gradually glued into a big one. There are many other hypothetical variants of this story, but today, the most plausible hypothesis is the giant collision hypothesis. The protoplanet Theia, a planet of the same size as Mars, was one of the participants in the alleged incident, which happened 4.5 billion years ago. Soon after its formation, Theia moved to a chaotic orbit, approached the Earth, and crashed into it at a very high speed. The collision occurred tangentially, while a piece of the newly formed Earth was torn out and thrown into orbit. Later, the moon was formed from this fragment. It took about 100 years for her to become relatively round. As a result of the incident, the Earth was tilted. The axis of its rotation is now far from perpendicular, and just slightly accelerated its movement. What happened with Theia after the incident? Some scientists believe that it almost did not suffer, and disappeared into the unknown depths of space. Others suggest that it broke up into many debris that flew together through the solar system, becoming asteroids.